A letter bomb has exploded as it was being opened at the International Monetary Fund's office in Paris. One person was slightly injured by what police say was a homemade device. The Paris police chief says the IMF office had received threatening phone calls, but they were not necessarily linked to this incident. France remains in a state of emergency after a string of deadly Islamic extremist attacks.